See, like, right off the bat, that would be nice to have. One-on-one though, which is kind of dangerous because I'm gonna have to go into this fight with some dude who's gonna be attacking me, and I'm not gonna have a weapon. Trust me. Oh God. Somebody throw me a weapon. Ooh, take his weapon. Oh, damn it. A shield? Oh, there it is. Kind of want to go with the two-handed sword, to be honest.
Do it.
My problem is it has, like, one hit, it's gonna break. 1-on-1 fight. Oh, wow. V1s. I don't like this being level 3, but I feel somewhat emboldened with my new axe. More emboldened with my new axe. This would be... I need this one, but I really wanted to bet. But I need this so that I can give more stuff to my dude. Because that's my... That's my objective, is to give them weapons. die quite quickly. Stuff. Fun. Now, how much is your shield worth? A lot. How much is this worth? 500. 400. Nothing. That's actually 25. It's nice, actually. Let's see. $150 compared to $150. Oh, I can't do it though. Ah, oh, sucks. Can you hold on to this for me then? I need that. Skull the victor. can't. Oh, that would be easy too. Get 5 kills? There's like a billion of them. Alright. It's one big guy who's got good stuff. Damn. I haven't been able to actually hit this guy. I haven't been able to hit this guy. Oh my God! Decent sword, but I can't leave it. That's really cool looking. All right. I really need to get a new shield. Everything shrouded. I start actually wanting to look at the missions to give myself a better chance, and they go ahead and they shroud everything. Our other guy just didn't do anything. He stood there for how long? Oh, that's cool looking. Leave it be for now. Wow. Don't give me any information. Two, 5 kills. That's pretty much everyone. Can't do that. 70% health. Might be able to pull that off. And it's not much money now. Thank you. could have done the five. Good lord, I think I killed all of them. Well, I did kill five, so I didn't kill one of them. Oh, I didn't need the free repairs. I already get free repairs. I'm an idiot. Shield. Just need cauldron armor. Level 10. Not a fan of this. Feel like I'm gonna have a good chance at it. But, ooh, there's traps. I might actually be able to get a little bit of cheesy. Bad camera. That was 35 damage. It's weird looking. darn. Immediately just threw a sword down. All right. Not getting what I want yet again. I need to save up for this. So if I'm not mistaken, that is part of my victory. No, I just need to give him stuff. Well, that's level 10. I didn't pay attention to that. Oh, well, that's where I lose. People throw me actually like a weapon. There we go. That's worth 18. That's worth 16. Yeah, that was 19. HP, more money. I need more money. I need 3,000. He said 1-to-1. That's a nice looking sword. More of him, and I really don't want to keep going to the same guy. I guess it really doesn't matter, does it? Get 4 kills? I could probably get 4 kills. With at least 50% of life, probably. I thought so until damn. I just ran across the map.
Yeah, why? Why? Why, dude?
And that one guy, that one spear guy, is still alive. This is the guy who I started fighting right away. He's the last one for me to try to kill. I got both bat payouts, which is nice. I don't want to save up to see if I can get this. The entourage would be nice to keep alive. And I don't really need all of them to like me. So that's almost kind of worth it for doing that instead. Many versus many. This is a 1v1. I feel more comfortable with 1v1s usually. Except for that one where the guy came out with a fucking spear and just like impaled me instantly. I was really kind of expecting them to... A lot of weapons that they're dropping. That's a really cool one. But we already kind of agreed that we wanted to go with that and try to stay alive. still a lot of money. I have a good feeling that I'm gonna die here. But I have Entourage, which is why I did it. And they look fairly well equipped. Why am I not? Is my other guy. I saw him, like, push him off over here. Oh, he's stuck right there. He pushed him off the ledge and then he just stopped functioning. To start looking at ways of getting more money. Oh, luck of the draw. That's not great. Ouch. Nice! Almost dead. Chance with this. Good spear.
Oh.
Ah! Go away! Go away! No! Ow! That hurts. That hurts a lot. We will end that here and with Great Depression. It's doing so well. Grumble, grumble. I guess that's it. Stay chill, people.